Spandau Prison, a bleak fortress in the British sector of Berlin, controlled by the four occupying nations. Behind its tightly guarded walls, the prison holds 600 cells. It is occupied by only three prisoners. Taken from a distance of 100 yards, this photograph is the closest any outsider has come to the three prisoners in many years. One of them has said, "The world has forgotten why we are here." This is the story of the trial that put the three men into Spandau Prison. A trial without precedent in history. It is early morning, November 20th, 1945. At the Palace of Justice in Nuremberg, Germany, the day of reckoning has come. The top leaders of defeated Nazi Germany are brought to trial before a tribunal of the victorious Allied powers. For the next 8 months, these 21 broken men in the prisoner's dock will face their accusers in what will be called the greatest criminal trial in history.